I missed. I was going really well, bro. No way, yo. Shut up. Dang, no way! It didn't hit him? No, that's bullshit. Nah, that was bullshit. Nope, that was complete bullshit. And y'all saw that was complete bullshit. Yeah, it was. So it just went through him? Is this what this game is gonna be like? Bro, I hate this level. Get me out of here. I hate this level. It went through him again. Bro, what? Shut up. Bitch. Okay, what am I supposed to do now? Get in here? Okay. It won't let me through. All right, put it down. Put it down. It won't let me put it down. All right. It didn't let me go through when I had the damn spoon. What the f- He didn't even let me bring in the dance boom. Shut up. So it really don't want to hit him. Get me off this level, please, for the love of God. So you don't want to fucking hit him. Jesus Christ. long enough to hit him. Oh my god, it's not going to be a pretty day. I swear. This game is making me mad now. Fuck up. Press X, man. Get out of here. Coming to the school was a bad idea. We shouldn't come here. Up. No way I hit it too early. But it was long enough to hit him anyway. I am gonna be stuck in this fucking kitchen. What am I supposed to do here? Excuse me? It won't let me bring my damn thing. I swear to God. So basically, I'm stuck here. Is that what you're talking about? Is this like... See, it won't let me bring my spoon. How am I supposed to get past that if I can't get my spoon? Nah, that's ridiculous. Plus, if I get through it, if I just I'm confused. I'm gonna instantly die. I'm going to, oh! Yeah. What is he doing? What is he doing? Why is there a child on top of a... Y'all is out of control. They slammed it right on my head. I didn't know what to do. I was like, I couldn't bring my spoon with me. Stop pushing me. Yeah, y'all is out of control. If this was a real school, bro, you all would have been suspended. Y'all all would have been suspended. Wow, I see a lot of bullying going on. People playing hopscotch over there. Brother? How the hell did he get up there? What the fuck is going on in this place? All the children's going insane. Not saying that I'm insane too, but shit. Damn, I did not suspect me to do that. Nah, this is way up high. Wonder why. All right, time for me to get up there. Time for me to get back up there. Away. Damn, this is what that the fucking classroom away, goddamn. I am so sorry. Mm-hmm. that. Okay. I guess I wasn't in the right position to jump to the rope. I don't know how I broke that, but okay. What the hell? Bro, what the hell? Get this thing out of my face. Move. Where am I? Oh my goodness. How am I supposed to know I was supposed to jump? What the? How am I supposed to know that? I thought that was like a... Oh man, Lord. Shit. Now I have to go back, all the way back here. To do that shit again. Just lovely stuff. Please get this out of my face. Oh man, Jesus Christ. None of that saved. None of that. Maybe if I press triangle, it will get saved. Always saved. You don't get this out of my face! Of course it won't freaking save. I don't have my person with me. Bro, what in the world, man? Seriously, get me the fuck off this level. Give me my person so we can get the fuck off this level. Cause this is fucking ridiculous. Get this freaking jar away! Please get me out of here. Oh, Jesus, no. Please leave. I made her mad. I have no idea where I'm going. God, this bitch is annoying. Not gonna lie. Oh fuck, I gotta get on top? Oh, that's insane. There is no way I can get on top of that. Oh, am I supposed to? No way. Jason, no. Please go away, please go away, please go away. Where'd she go? That actually got my heart beating fast. Holy crap. Maybe I should have waited. You didn't hear nothing. You didn't hear nothing. You didn't hear nothing. You didn't hear nothing. Bro, she never did that before. Usually when I hide, she never gets me. Like, I don't understand. That's a real heart, and that's a real lover. No, I'm not good with stealth, and y'all giving me a stealthy ass game. You didn't hear nothing. You didn't hear nothing. You didn't hear nothing. No, 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 no. You didn't hear nothing. You didn't hear anything. You didn't. No, no. Behind the books. I did not make that jump. Bro, no freaking way. did she see me do all that shit? I hate this fucking teacher. I hate this fucking teacher. Get me out of here. Get me off this level. Okay, how did she see me underneath all of that? That wasn't no see-through. Waiting for her to stop this drawing shit. How did she see me through all of that? Y'all tell me. That was complete bullshit right there. Thank you. Get the fuck out of here! I see why people hate this level. I see why. I fucking see why. Why couldn't I get up? My fucking god! Son of a bitch! I fucking hate you. Get down, what you're doing? I hate this bitch. How the hell was I supposed to know about that? How am I supposed to know that? What am I supposed to do about that? There is no way I can do something about that. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up! I can't move. Thank you. Thank you. Can I go this way? No? Okay. Down the hall I go. Down the hall I go. Oh! It didn't hit him! What is this game? Like, it just went through him! It didn't even hit him! It went through him! Look! Second time it went through him! He gets so fucking close that you can't even hit him! And that's the bullshit that I'm talking about. It's supposed to hit. Look at that, look at that, look at that, look at that. How am I supposed to know where he's gonna go? Hmm? Get me off this fucking level. I swear. Get me off. Get me off. Look! Second time! No, it's not the second time. It's getting on my nerves. It's getting on my nerves. He gets too close to me, I can't even fucking hit him. Look, once she gets close to me, I hit her. But once he... Now what? Of course he's gonna taunt me and kill me. No, it should have saved right at the door. It should have saved at the door. It didn't save at the door. No, wrong way. Turn around. It didn't even let me turn around to hit him. He's pissing me off. No, this whole level is pissing me off. How about you fuck off, you fucking ass. No, I did it too soon. I should have walked up to him and fucking slammed this shit on his head. You should know what I mean. No, how did that miss? No freaking way. No freaking way. No, that's bullshit. Nope. 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 Mm-mm. That was complete bubble. And it's recorded. I press X! Come on, open it. Which locker is gonna open? How am I supposed to know that? So it's just gonna, this hammer thingy is long enough to hit him in the head. It is long enough to hit him in the head and it's not hitting him nowhere. It didn't even let me hit the other one. I'm ready for. What happened? What happened? It looks like I threw it. Pick it up. Pick it up. Buddy? Buddy? You're safe. I got you. Yes. Now let's get the fuck out of here, because I hate this level. Really, really hate this level. Let's get out of here, buddy. I'm being careful. Last time I fell. Damn, my boy is strong as hell. Okay, so we need a key. Please no. Please no. Thank you, little buddy. Okay, how to get back up there? Oh boy, how to get back up there? Can you at least just... There is no way I can. There is no way. Can I hit this thing? What am I supposed to do? Hello? Was I supposed to run and jump? Please don't tell me I have to run and jump, because that's gonna be really impossible. Come on, bro. There is no way. There is no way. How to do this? No. There is not enough room. Oh, there's not enough room. What the fuck? See, there is no fucking way that I could jump that. There is no fucking way. There has to be a way for me to get up this thing. No? You gotta be joking. Bro, no way, you gotta be joking. There is no way that I can jump that. That's fucking stupid. See? This little jump here is not going to do anything. Unless if I jump on the other thing.